This is the Apollo XP95 Ancillary sounder base, or sometimes called a room sounder. So I've done a separate video on the integrated one, and this one is the detector where the sounder and the sounder base and the detector have the same number. So if when you've plugged your head in here, if you make this detector number 20 by setting your card number to 20 here, the sounder itself is also number 20. So it's fine if you sort of have an all-out system where any detector goes in the building, you want all of your sounders to ring at the same time. You actually trigger this by you using the mapping in the panel. You tell the LED on this panel to light up, and it tells the sounder itself to turn on. So it's a sort of a cost-effective solution if you have a you want to put some room sounders in, but you don't necessarily need to do complicated mapping where you have one group of sounders going in the event of one type of alarm, and a second knock brings on a second set of sounders. So this is definitely the more basic of two, but it's a little bit more cost effective for that. It's an option. I've done a video on the integrated one separately, which, you know, if you're wondering which is the correct one for your needs, you can look at that video and kind of get a sense of it. But people use these because there's a cost saving involved in it, and if they know that the sounder mapping for a building does not have to be too complicated. Typical thing, nice clear Apollo diagram, wiring diagram, and installation guide. It you know, shows you loop in, loop out, typical wiring diagram here, and how to set your device card. So yeah, it's just another option there if you have it. Yep, thanks.